Need to understand this, ayyuhal ikhwah. Hajj is not so that we can put a sticker, you know, on our shoulders. Hajj is not so that I can have a title. Hajji. You know, there's no basis for this in any case. Hajj is that you have fulfilled this great pillar of Islam. You have witnessed the signs, the greatness of Allah, the oneness of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Imagine, ayyuhal al-ikhwa, the man stands on Arafah and he has all his sins forgiven. All his sins are forgiven. And when he comes from Arafah, not when he comes home, when he comes from Arafah, he starts sinning immediately. He starts lying again. He starts lighting up cigarettes. He starts intermingling with other people's wives and sisters and daughters. And he goes right back to sinning after asking Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala on Arafah to forgive him his sins. What kind of hajj is this? What kind of hajj is this? Wallahi, too many people, they are making every provision but the provision that Allah ta'ala has encouraged us to make. They are making every provision except taqwallahi azza wa jal. Except that they fear Allah. Except that they are conscious of Allah ta'ala, that they keep His commands and stay away from His prohibitions.